Billions of years of known life on Earth, and here we are today, putting in jeopardy our own lives and vanquishing all natural resources by exploiting them in ways that we humans are unable to perceive.
Welcome to our channel, The Physics Duo, and today let's talk about whether or not life exists elsewhere in universe. This question is really important to be answered because in few years' time, we definitely are going to have existential crisis on our very own planet Earth.
25 years ago, astronomers discovered the first planet around a sun-like star, 51 Pegasi b. And in the last 20 years, astronomers have discovered many new exotic worlds. They have begun to examine atmospheres of faraway planets and are developing technology to launch us on our search for alien life. This is the story of planet hunting, and now many are determined to answer one of humanity's most ancient questions: is there life anywhere else?
The discovery of Kepler-186f confirms that planets of the size of Earth exist in the habitable zone of stars other than our Sun. Kepler-186f is a planet that is 10% bigger than Earth and has its star, which is smaller than our Sun. In fact, it is just as dim as our Sun is just 1 hour before it sets.
3,000 light years from Earth sits Kepler-160, a Sun-like star that's already thought to have three planets in its system. Now researchers think they have found a fourth. Planet KOI-456.04 appears similar to Earth in size and orbit, raising new hopes we have found perhaps the best candidate yet for a habitable exoplanet. It resembles our Earth. The new findings and discoveries support the case for devoting more time to looking for the planets orbiting stars like Kepler-160 and our Sun, where there's a better chance a planet can receive the kind of illumination, or in simple words, light to support life.
This exoplanet orbiting Kepler-160 points to a different situation entirely. From what researchers can tell, KOI-456.04 looks to be less than twice the size of Earth and is orbiting Kepler-160 at about the same distance from Earth to the Sun. Its one complete orbit is 378 days. And wait, the most important, it receives about 93% as much light as Earth gets from the Sun.
But we need to understand, we need illumination or light, but that too has to be suitable for us. For example, we obviously cannot withstand infrared rays and not even UV rays. We have ozone in our Earth's atmosphere that protects us from UV rays, but what about the other exoplanets? A red dwarf is the smallest and coolest kind of star. Red dwarfs are by far the most common type of star in the Milky Way, in the neighborhood of the Sun, but they have low luminosity. This is critical because one of the biggest obstacles to habitability around the red dwarf stars is that they can emit a lot of high energy flares and radiation that could fry a planet and any life on it. But the stars like the Sun and Kepler-160 are more stable and suitable for the evolution of life. Altogether, 160 exoplanets have been found since first was discovered in 1995, 51 Pegasi b that we already talked about, but all of them have been very different to those found in our solar system.
Newest discovery includes TOI-700d. It seems to be about the same size as Earth and to orbit its star at a distance that would allow water to remain liquid on its surface. The discovery was announced on January 6, 2020. This planet is tidally locked. The same side always faces its star in a constant day, while the other side is in constant night, which means they rotate once per orbit so that one side constantly receives daylight. TOI-700d measures 20% larger than Earth, orbits every 37 days, and receives from its star 86% of the energy that the Sun provides to Earth.
Discoveries will be made. Expectations are going to rise and new settlement area has to be found. as we have put in peril the terrestrial, aquatic and all lives, including our own. And I think the search for a new planet is a major requirement. Thus, concluding here, like and share the video if you found it helpful. Comment down your issues and suggestions. Subscribe to our channel and go follow our Instagram page. Link has been given in the description box.